Oh, I think so many of the large industrial corporations that are wavering. They're not taking the global perspective that they must take. We live in a global society, and you've got to be able to compete outside our own borders. And you have to come up with new products that are not only technology-driven, but are need-driven. And I think there are a lot of opportunities. And I'd like to see a whole new generation of leaders who really get out there and want to create change.
What's up?